So now I'm a lesbian and I enjoy electric shocks.